Time to open up some more cosmetic loot crates. Here we go. Ooh, look at that pop art. Camo for Nox. I like the way that looks. Definitely gonna be using that. And we got another cosmetic loot crate coming up. Oh no, the jerseys are the worst. I cannot stand the jerseys. All right, thank you. That one will collect dust along with the six other ones I'll never use for tower. Let's give this another shot. Ooh, 70s camo for Juke. That looks nice. I'm definitely gonna have to rock that up. Definitely gonna mess around with that. That's nice. All right, guys, let's see what else we got here. What is that gray gun? Oh, got the coil. Coil Swift, baby. That is awesome. I forgot about that. Check it out, guys. As if you haven't seen enough Swift gameplay and all that. Time to dress up Swift. And then you know there's gonna be some gameplay to follow. We gotta see what she's like in the new gear. The legendary coil gun camo. And now the coil skin. Check it out, baby. That looks sexy. Love it.
Say my name, sucker.
What's going on, guys? Got some Modern Combat Versus action coming at you. Hope you guys are all having a fantastic day. And check it out. We got the Coil Swift camo unlocked and skin. We're going to give it a shot here. Playing some Warzone on port. And here we go. Going to run right to B like always. And we got a creeper over there. And boom, got first blood. No, creeper's still there. I don't know who that other guy I killed was. Boom, got creeper too. Got a double kill. And B is ours, and we are dominating already, and this thing just started. Love it. All right, so now we just wait. Oh, someone's at A. Time to head over to A. We got creeper there again. Got the rewind. Where's he at? Teammate took him down. Captain A, and boom, got another one. That was Chop Guy, I think. 22-5, jumping out in front early. Let's see who's over here and see. Oh, we got creeper right on our tail out of nowhere. Psycho. Oh, and here's Nox. Boom, right at him. Didn't slow me down at all. I just kind of went for it. I had a feeling I was gonna take him down. The power of Swift's weapon. I didn't forget about it. She does a lot of damage. Can run right at these people. And we are almost dominating again. Looks like they're contesting B. And now they're contesting A. And let's get back over there in a hurry. Oh, creeper came out of nowhere. And now just disappeared. Let's take a little detour through the warehouse. Head over to A again. We got some. Boy, we got a lot of stuff going on here. There's a turret back there with Nox. Let's get a rewind. Let's go. Let's get a reload and go out there with a full clip. And there was creeper and a turret. We got to go. This is plan B. We're taking the back roads here. Too much action going on over there. And the turret's taken down. And there's creeper. Blaze took him down and we are capping A. Took down that creeper from a distance. Who's this over here? Speakeasy from the VR1 clan, guys. That's one of their leaders. You do not want to mess with Speakeasy. Got like a 1.7 kill death ratio and pretty much level 50 every agent in the game. One of the best players in Modern Combat Versus. Somebody you do not want to be playing against. But anyway, we got a good lead on him, 70-35. We're beating him 2-1 right now. There's Speakeasy again. Word, she's behind me. And we got the turret. A lot of things working against us over here at A. All right, let's see what's up. Let's see if we can go cap B. We're losing B, we're losing A, we're losing C. All three of them. Jump on B real quick. Blaze is here with me. We got 81 points right now. We're in pretty good shape. Who's that? Is that Creeper? It is Creeper. Got the rewind. Now charging with full health. Think's gonna disappear. Boom! Got him! And the turret's over there. I'm gonna take the shortcut through here. Charge at the turret. Took it down. All right, baby. And there's Nox hiding in the corner. And Blaze, together we put him down. We're up to 87 points, guys. This one is just about over. There's Creeper. Creeper disappeared. Creeper always disappears. Somebody eliminated him, though. Let's head back to B now. Someone's getting me from behind. I have a bad feeling it is, yes, Speakeasy again. Using Minyu of all agents. You guys don't know how powerful Minyu can be, especially level 50. 98, that's going to do it, guys. We got the win here today. Had a pretty good round there with Swift. 100 to 71. I like the way that coil skin looks on her. Got MVP today. And check it out, guys. Yeah, Speakeasy was the number one player in the lobby with 5,700 plus. Got Swift up to 3-star gold. Guys, we got some special Monarch gameplay coming up, so stay tuned. That'll be the next upload. You guys are in for a real treat. Thanks for hanging out with me today, guys. Hope you enjoy the rest of your day, and I'll talk to you soon. Peace out.